No, she told me before the end of the meeting, so.
Very end? No, I did not. Did not see the very end.
Okay, I think there may be an investigation into what Dwyane Wade did. It was, first of all, he got a technical in the last minute of the game. We saw him with the refs, and like a 2-point game or a 3-point game, it was very strange.
Mm-hmm.
And, so, they go up four, 76ers are coming down, they miss a shot, there's 5 seconds left, he gets the ball, they give it a Wade, they don't foul. Now, you can clearly see, he looks up at the clock, and he sprints and comes in with 4 or 5 seconds left. And, I don't have any wagers on the field, I don't know anything about the lines on this game, and I said to myself, I gotta see what it is, so don't say that look. The over-under was 187, they dunk with 25, made it 188. And it was just so strange that, yeah, that they would let that happen. And I mean, usually you throw the ball in the air, you know, you run out the clock. It was just very, very strange.
Wait, because he went in for the dunk at the end?
Well, they let him, you know, they didn't play defense. He looks up at the clock, he sees the time running out, and you can see, he hesitates, and he sprints at the hoop, dunks it at the clock, pretty much at the clock, with 25 to go.
And how much were they up by?
They were up 4.
He made an exclamation point. I don't think there's going to be an investigation on that. I mean,
oh, I disagree. I totally disagree about it. You got to watch it. I mean,
I've got 2 monitors on. They haven't showed it. I mean, the game came and went a couple of times. They haven't showed anything yet.
No, you're right, because it had nothing to do with the end of the game, really, because it was a 4-point game. You know, they already missed the shot down by 4, so then they're not going to show the inbound. That's why they're not going to show that.
But how many guys chuck a half court with no chance of winning and making that changes the outcome of the point spread? I mean,
I'm telling you, you got to see it. He hesitates and then he sprints for the tongue to end the series, no less.
What you're saying is he knew what the line was and he figured it out and he ran real quick to beat the line.
Oh, I think there's no doubt about it. I think
No. Come on. I mean, you know. The next thing you're telling me, what, he had $100,000 on the game? I'm gonna bet a lot of money on the game and hope it gets to 187. I'm gonna keep watching it, but when I was reading the notes, I didn't see anything in it. We'll see. I doubt it though. Let's go to, I highly doubt it. Let's go to Jose in New York. Jose, you're on the fan.
Yeah, I don't know about that one. The way we doesn't really make time, but what he be doing, you know, playing around with the line, you know.
The other thing is, if you're that concerned with the line, then you ain't concerned with winning the game.